Millionaire Anthem protesters get absolutely roasted by donut billboard sign. As the controversy surrounding Millionaire NFL players who protest the Star-Spangled Banner continues, many Americans have found creative ways to express their displeasure with how the league is handling the matter. A small Pennsylvania donut shop chain has chimed in, and what they have to say is pretty awesome. Maple Donuts, based in New York, has put up a couple of billboards that read, "Maple Donuts takes a stand and not a knee. Take a look." That's one way to get your message across. Maple Donuts owner Charlie Burnside, who bought the company from his father, said he was instilled with patriotism since he was a young boy. When he saw NFL players kneeling during the national anthem, he was indignant. "America is the greatest country in the world," Burnside told the York Daily Record. "And I think it's a disgrace for those guys to do what they're doing." Store manager Jim Nelson told WPMT that the company is patriotic, adding that it flies the flag every day. It even has a Trump sign on one of its buildings. It's not the first time the chain, which has 4 locations in York County, has made a splash with billboards. Over the summer, it served free orange juice after O.J. Simpson was released from prison. It announced the giveaway with a billboard that read, "OJ is free." While Maple Donuts might be catching some flack from the left with these billboards, their message is loud and clear: they stand for everything the flag represents. And many patriotic Americans agree with them. The NFL is suffering from player protests and stands to lose even more support as players continue to protest the anthem. Please like and share this story on Facebook and Twitter to spread the word about how this chain is standing up to anthem protesters.